let's find day two. Day two is over here. Let's see what's in there. Pumpkin pie matcha. I feel like I've had this before. Water's heating up. So last time I found that I actually got like 8 in the second steep. So this time I'm just going to go for 8. I know lots of normal people go ahead and just have, you know, a tiny amount, but not me. Definitely smells like cinnamon and nutmeg. There's only like 3 or 4 grams, and that includes the bag. So apparently not all samples are created equal. Good to know. Water's working on boiling. Almost there. I think I'm going to try 165 this time. That's the last time I got that bitter flavor. So let's see what's in the pumpkin pie spice. Alright, so it's sugar, natural pumpkin pie flavoring. So, yeah, probably heavy on the cinnamon and the nutmeg. Bottom, and then turn on the frother. My frother stops when it hits the bottom. It's not super powerful. It's a pretty inexpensive one. I don't know, maybe nicer ones don't do that. Really mixed. Okay. Smells like nutmeg and cinnamon. Tastes like green tea. Cinnamon sweet. A tiny bit of bitter in the aftertaste, but not really too much. I'm gonna add a little bit of milk powder, make it into a latte. I'm not sure if I just have really weak batteries or what. Nope. And it just came apart. Interesting. I guess I'll have to see about gluing that with something. No difference really with the latte. So decent, not amazing. Mostly cinnamon.